Take a journey with your boy in the dark corners of his mental. Hope your stays pleasant. Yeah. Feel this one. On my heads. Only the heads. 12 a.m., a knock's on his window. Through the curtains, knew if he should let the person in. So it was his boy up a peak rock, and he got a gun he drew from his Reeboks to come with 3 shots. He said, "Nigga, is you down for the stick up?" Replied, "He's ready," as they hopped inside the Chevy pickup. Got to the spot, his boy peeped from the passenger. Through the glass, had to do with cash, getting gas for sure. They saw his car by the leaded and unleaded pumps. The worker would serve him head down, looking red and flushed. Then dude turned around and two felt concerned and frowned. Plan to return, started the car and circled out. He's on the kitchen table, dick licked to navel by a chick thick as J-Lo. He grabbed for the last rubber in the stash he had. Too bad, cause a snag tugged and snagged half and half. Replied, "Stay here," that's what he told the skeezer broad. Starts to leave and ease a small heater underneath his drawers. Speeding in his car, appears as if he drag racing so fast he almost go past the nearest gas station. Pulls inside a pump 5, preparing for his errands. Looks up and sees an Arab staring at the gear he wearing. The bell rings from him jerking back the door. Then he caught eyes with the person that was working at the store. In and out of each aisle, he finds the rack of condoms. But in his mind, he kinda feel chills behind his back. Told the man at the counter to put 10 on 5. Then he turned around and saw these guys out the window drive. The worker caught his attention so he could pay the cost, but was stuck when the truck from outside was skating off. A man works for hours to scan the amount of a purchase that lands on his counter. This woman had a bunch of items. He helped as she left. He felt he could rest, but then another ride comes. He saw a black guy inside who possibly looked like a crook. He shook, cause on his job you see robberies. Dude was pulling at the door, but when he walks in, he's on him like a hawk when he walks, man. His thoughts ran. Eyes watch him up and down on left and right aisle. Hit the rack stack with the back-to-back packs of lifestyles. He came forward to purchase, but he felt nervous. The black male seems he does crack sells, murders. The guy replies 10 on 5. The men drove by. He had his head down but heard it when they skirted. They both topped out the truck, pulling their masks down. It's obvious they didn't come here for gas now. The man behind the register saw the two coming. He reached beneath for his piece like a true gunman. Hands shaky, his hands forming beads of sweat. The two rush inside, the other guy doesn't see him yet. One yells, "Hand me your earnings off every purchase spent." Then drew his burner at the same time the worker did. Dude in the back got the hiding behind a condom rack. Speechless, reaches the palm his gat where the robber's at. He rolls high with a 4-5 but with both thighs. Saw the second robber draw tech from out his coat size. That automatic that the air pad was shaking. He was scared and panicked, shot the robber with the cannon blazing. After the robber caught the slug, his foot was staggering. Clapping the Arab who perished and sent bullets scattering. The other robber was shot from a gun that popped once in the eye by the guy that was shopping for condoms. And even he was murdered when the Arab's gun spilled. Strays his way, so there he lay, now everyone's killed.